Good morning to one and all present here. My hearty welcome to the presiding celebrity, our secretary and correspondent sir, management members, respected principal, vice principals, faculty members and my dear students. I wish you a happy Republic Day. Today I am here to speak about Republic Day, which is a very special day for all Indian citizens. Not only Indians living in India, it is a festival of joy shared between the people belonging to every religion, caste or creed. The entire country is decorated in tricolor to convey that India is a nation where unity in diversity is celebrated. Here I would like to narrate an incident from the life of our president, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. He was a man of great vision and knowledge. He played a major role in framing the constitution. It happened during the final proofreading of the constitution that a page was missing from the constitution. Everyone was worried as there was no other written copy of the constitution. When Dr. Rajendra Prasad came to know of this, he was not tensed at all. He called his writer and dictated the whole missing page, which was by heart to him. Yes, the whole constitution was by heart to our Indian president, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Such was the knowledge, dedication and perseverance of our great leaders which they have inherited to us. On this auspicious day, let us all salute our soldiers, our national heroes. They are the real stars who made our country proud. Let's follow the saying of our former president, the missile man of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dream is not that which you see while sleeping. It is something that does not let you sleep. Now I want to highlight the success story of few achievers. Ira Singhal, a girl who topped the UPSC exam, a person with a disability, she has been asked to comment on her achievement. She said that it is not an achievement. When I achieve for the nation and for the advancement of the nation, that would be my real achievement. Neeraj Chopra, a youngest javelin throw champion, a former son who won a gold medal in Commonwealth Games, and he says that there are no shortcuts in life. Hard work is the only way to success. These are all not just the success stories, rather the stories of determination, focus and faith in oneself. Like this, many success stories could be said. The farmers are the backbone of India. Without their service, no one can survive in this world. But today, what is the position of the farmers in our country? Dear students, we join our hands together to uplift the life of farmers. As a future citizen of India, you need to dedicate yourselves for the welfare of our nation. Raise your voice against the social evils and environmental disturbances. Get inspired by our leaders and fight for the welfare of our society and dream for the developed India. I would like to end my speech by highlighting the 5 mantras for succeeding in our life. Follow your heart, trust yourself, think big, be focused and love what you do. I would like to thank our college management and principal ma'am for giving me this opportunity to express my views on this special occasion. I am proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind.